Good afternoon. I am Mr. Wambuda Roji Joseph, a staff with Bokeni Academy, DOEPU, here in Plateau State. Well, in Nigeria curriculum, in basic technology, that is what I teach, and electrical instrumentation and maintenance work. Now, in basic technology, the curriculum makes a provision for drawing instrument and materials. So we want to see these drawing instrument and materials and discuss them in details. But in the entry or introduction part of it, we want to see the types of drawing instrument we have. And they are as follows. One, the first thing we have is the technical drawing board. Technical drawing board. The second thing there is T square. The third thing here is the pencils. The fourth thing here is the eraser. The fifth is the divider. The sixth is the compass. The seventh is the protractor. The eighth is the 45 and 30, 60 degrees set square. The eighth one here has to do with the materials. The materials here are the paper, one, two, a cloth, piece of cloth. This cloth can be handkerchief. This handkerchief sometimes is used in cleaning the dust or what you erase, and the paper, you know, we have A4 papers and we have different sizes of paper that are used. Now, these are the basic. We have the pins or clips. Now, the next thing here, we have the masking tape. Now, these are basically what you use in technical drawing. The TD board, which the drawings are done on it, T-square used in conjunction with the technical drawing board, the pencils, which are used in drawing, eraser to erase mistakes, the binder, compass, protractor, 40, 50 degrees square, and so on and so forth. The paper, which you use in drawing on it, the glue and the handkerchief, the pin of glue and masking tape. Thank you very much. This time around, we've come to the end of this session. It's just an introductory part of it. Now, in subsequent videos, you'll be seeing how these things are put to use, the use of all these technical drawing instruments. Thank you very much.